1901, Fort McKinley was established in an area that lies between Makati and Taguig. It was then the headquarters for the U.S. Armed Forces until 1949, when it was handed over to the Philippine Army and Navy. It was then renamed Fort Bonifacio, or the Fort, as locals like to call it. In 2012, Fort McKinley Restaurant, or the Fort, as we love to call it, opened in South San Francisco, California, and became the go-to place for those in the Bay Area who crave good Filipino food. 7 years later, the Fort is still going strong and serving delicious Filipino cuisine. And holding down that fort, this fort, we've got the restaurant's owners, Jamil and Zita Ray. Maraming salamat and welcome to Adobo Nation.
Welcome. Thank you, Ginger.
Well, thanks, not really Ginger. Welcome, because we're actually here quite often, but welcome back again. I have
welcome
to congratulate
back.
You because it's 7 years strong and the fort is still so strong, right? What is the secret to the fort's success, Tito Tita?
Well, it's food consistency, and you only use the fresh ingredients available in the market.
And that's what makes the food so delicious, keeps people coming back right?
Yes.
This is also a great events place. I mean, there are lots of things that happen, and you have different things that you like to do for your audience, like OMFG, that's Oh My Fish and Gulay. Right. Is there something that's happening these days that keeps people coming back for something special?
We have our daily lunch buffet for Mondays, Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays. Mm-hmm. And then on Saturdays, we have our salu-salu pag Sabado. Oh. And on Sundays, we have our Sunday brunch.
With our special halo-halo in there.
Halo-halo-halo, yes.
I've had the halo-halo here. It's infamous in the Bay Area. It's delicious, right? I like that. Salu-salu Saturday.
Yes.
I like how you always have like a good fun play on these words.
Don't forget our annual thing. The Mother's Day.
Yeah, we have the Mother's Day, we have Father's Day events, and we have that just finished
Pinoy Street Food.
Pinoy Street Food.
And also our New Year's Eve. We always celebrate our New Year's Eve here.
Kaya talaga kung may holiday or special occasion, you gotta look up what's happening at Fort McKinley Restaurant, because there's a nice fun party that you guys are putting together.
A lot of new things, yes.
And I mentioned it earlier, it's a great events place. This is really the venue for concerts and for special events, weddings, birthdays, lahat na. Diba?
Opo, yes.
Ang dami talaga mga memories na nagiging part ng Fort McKinley throughout the years.
Yes, correct.
And because of the delicious food, isa-isahin na natin to, Tito Tita, kasi kanina pa nakatingin yung mga gambas dun sa akin eh. Talagang sama ng tingin sa akin. This is some of the most delicious dishes that you guys have prepared. So,
correct.
My goodness,
all these are available sa dining.
Uh-huh.
And these are for the large party, for a banquet. This is our special one, bangus sisig with nacho.
Oh my gosh.
And we have our special one, sisig pasta carbonara.
Ayan.
These are special for the banquet. And there, here it is, our pineapple rice.
Uh-huh.
And our paella, for special paella. And this one, we are the only one who's serving this, our bone marrow.
Wow. Paano paggawa ng bone marrow na yon, Tita?
Secret.
I like it.
There's garlic butter with parmesan cheese and several of herbs, and we have the toasted bread at the side.
Mm-hmm.
And here we have the gambas,
mm-hmm.
our crispy garlic shrimp. Mm-hmm. This is also available at our bar. It's like a pulutan.
Mm-hmm.
It's very popular. And we have the mango sauce at the bottom. And here we have our Coco Loco.
I love that one. That looks
and
delicious.
And these are ube calamay, which is our brand new one.
Mm-hmm.
And the ube mango suman. It's into fun now, all the ube. So, and even our halo-halo, we have the ube ice cream.
Oh my gosh, that's delicious. That's ever since, I've been an ube fan, and I'm so glad it's picking up, especially in the Bay Area. May mga, ano na, diba? Festivals. It's
right.
Like
right.
Ube all day.
Correct.
So, yung ube kalamay, ayan, mamaya, may meeting tayo niyan. Are any of these available for lunch as well?
We have two menus, actually.
I see. Okay.
We have lunch menu and, dinner.
Uh-huh.
Dinner is a la carte, but for lunch, we have the
buffet.
So, yes.
So, lunch is buffet, and every day we change the menu.
Mm-hmm.
So, you just have to check our website or our Facebook page. It will tell you what are the food available. But all these are available sa dining, a la carte, and this is for the banquet.
Actually, Tita, na-mention mo to kanina, the gambas are available at the bar. But this is an example of the pulutan at the bar.
Yeah, this is the crispy garlic shrimp. Mm-hmm. Try it. It's really good.
I'm going to try it while you guys tell me about what makes the bar so, you know, popular here at Fort McKinley.
Mm. Okay, on Wednesdays, we have our regular karaoke. Mm-hmm. On Thursdays, we're starting with our salsa.
So wow.
That would be a Thursday salsa night. Mm-hmm. And then Fridays, we have a disco, we have a DJ. We have several DJs that play. And then on Saturdays, we have a band. We have a band, a live band that plays the
different kinds of music. Mm-hmm. And every week, the band are changing.
Yeah. That's
so
fantastic.
Check our website too for
that. That's really why people keep coming back. That makes sense why it's been 7 years strong, because you never really get tired of experiencing the same things, Dito Support
yes.
McKinley. So let's make sure that we go through the details of I know our Canadian may have already visited, but it's always time to come have a good time. Dito, nabanggit mo yung musical acts dito sa the bar. Ang sarap siguro yan panoorin with some delicious cocktails. Ano ba yung mga pwede natin ma-enjoy dyan na cocktails?
Okay,
sa bar?
Our popular Fort Special. And also we have the cucumber gimlet. Mm-hmm. And our Fort Michelada. It has pork
Ooh.
Belly strip on top.
Wow.
And we have Lihing Margarita with a touch of the Lihing powder. It's really good.
What? Ayan, kanda ka dyan bar mamaya sa akin. Now, all right, Tito, let's make sure that our Canation have the details for Fort McKinley. Go ahead and invite.
Okay, we'd like to invite our friends and relatives, our Canation, and everybody to our to Fort McKinley. We are located at 101 Brentwood Drive in South San Francisco. Our phone number is
650-871-2222. And our website is www.thefortsf.com. And don't forget to join our Facebook page para makaka-enjoy kayo ng mga food item that we're presenting and our specials. We have two Facebook, the bar and the restaurant.
Mm-hmm.
So you'll see all the happenings going on here.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much, Tito, Jamil.
You're very welcome.
Thank you, you're welcome.
So great to have you back, and this is delicious.